Hello students, in today's video I'll explain about osmosis and osmotic pressure. So in order to understand the osmotic pressure, you must know what is the process of osmosis. Okay, so let us see the diagram first. You can see the diagram. This diagram consists of two compartments. One is solvent, another one is solution. Solvent means you can take it as a pure water, and solution means you can take it as a salt solution or sugar solution. So both are separating by the semi-permeable membrane. Semi-permeable membrane which can allow only the flow of solvent molecules through it. Okay, it cannot allow the solution molecules through it, because solution consists of both solute and solvent. And you can see here, on the top you are having a piston to apply some pressure. Okay, this is about diagram. So let us see the definition. It is defined as a spontaneous flow of solvent molecules towards the solution side when both are separated by semi-permeable membrane. Spontaneous flow. Actually, the solvent molecules are spontaneously flowing from solvent side to the solution side, because semi-permeable membrane allows only solvent molecules towards it. So when this process is taking place, this level, solvent level, decreases and solution level increases. This process is called osmosis. Okay, let us see osmotic pressure. Osmotic pressure, the pressure which is applied on the solution side in order to stop the flow of solvent molecules from this side to another side. So actually we know solvent level decreases and solution level increases when this flow is taking place. So when I apply pressure from the top of the solution side, what will happen? This level decreases. This level decreases. And this level won't increase because of the pressure applied on the solution side. And this level again increases because we are stopping the process by applying some pressure. So this pressure which is applied on solution side in order to stop the flow of solvent from this side to another side through semi-permeable membrane is called osmotic pressure. Okay, osmotic pressure is indicated with a symbol pi. Okay, so this is about definition of osmosis and osmotic pressure.